This game is called More or Less. It's a progressive game. You have to win the Dremel tools to be able to play for the bags. You have to win the Dremel tools in the bag to be able to play for the exercise machine. And you have to win all three of those to be able to play for the car. If you lose along the way, you still get to keep what you've won. So you're not risking anything by moving ahead, but you just can't go anymore after you lose if you get a price wrong. All right? Hopefully you win everything plus the car. $1,200 for the Dremel tools. Is the price, the actual price, more or less? This is what we call it, more or less. Is the actual price more or less than $1,200? Less than $1,200. It is $540. That's all it costs. Less. Oh, jeez, sorry. It's been a while, folks. Less, because it's $540. I'm going to do it right on the next one. We have these bags, all these designer bags from Tory Burch. $2,000 for the lot of them. Is the actual price higher or more or less? More or less?
More.
More. It is more. That's how you do it. You're supposed to do the top one first, because you can see it's $3,450. Come on over here, Charmaine. I have it all together. Now we have this great, from Inspire Fitness, this great sit-down elliptical machine. $3,000 is the actual price, more or less. And this is an important one, because if you get this one, you get the plate for the car.
Less.
It is less. Wow. Charmaine, you just won the Dremel machines, the bags, and the elliptical machine. You get to keep those no matter what happens. And now you get to play for a brand new car. Come right over here. Right over here in the corner. Perfect. Perfect. Charmaine, this is a Chevy Spark 1LT. A Chevy Spark 1LT. We have a price here of $18,000 for the brand new car. Is the actual price more or less than $18,000?
Less
than $18,000. Whew. And remember, you get to keep everything else no matter what.
Okay.
Here we go. Less than $18,000. It is less. $17,000. That's your car. Go get it. She won the car, the elliptical trainer, the bags, the Dremel tools. And she is going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away, folks.
Oh, my God.